Yeah. Beware. We've uncovered a wolf den in the area. But then again, maybe that is why you're here.
What do you mean?
The gods have sent one outsider to hunt another. Very appropriate. Best of luck on your hunt.
A little advice. Stay out of the wilderness, friend. Something dangerous prowls out there. This is as near as I ever go. And even then, I make sure not to keep my back to the jungle for too long at a time.
Yantal senkech hoch.
In Yama hir yung chak. King kat oltik tech. Kesh humpela kat. Katia in patalo. Mash put se tu yol. Meya kinile.
Humpela un loch kin ischi. Una kuso kukato. Hach hoch.
Do you believe that major events in life can be traced back to a single moment? I do. Take what's happening now. Had Amaru and Sairi not fought that day during the famine, and had Sairi not insisted, despite Amaru's wishes, that it should be him who would go beyond the safety of the borders to hunt for the village, perhaps things would be different today. You see, Amaru felt responsible for his brother's death. I heard him the night they pulled Sairi's body from the wilderness. He was beside himself with grief. I think that was the moment. It broke Amaru. He took complete control of Paititi after that. He wanted to protect us all because he couldn't protect Sairi.
Huh?
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
Sigbalten tu katil, joksale tulo.
Ma kuntul tuli, kuntul kai.
Bali, tawala kini ibei, nohochil hel fish kuntul tule. Magwa.
Kak bale, mashane malai libei nohochilo.
Mas put se puyol no ya tiene.
I know Pisco took my dice. I hope you can get them back.
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close to them. They are always watching for rebel activity. And they have no mercy.
Unak bin apoikaba anta. Machulik tulakal inoki.
Beishan, kabeta poikaba.
Kikitano.
What, Alamil?
This is a traditional footplow, still used in the Andes today, even outside Paititi. Sometimes the simple ways are still the best.
kujalik lang kinobo, inju?
Shoko, chen huntul winik. Jenu lube salte kinoba. Ay, champal. Hach malo bua ma huyik. Balob bello.
Bastin, bash kuyuchul. Jamwa basha wohel, joksale kushul makobo. De chelaili? De che chilob janich?
Shh, choku pistal. Sakpen si la tag yokselilo. May katin gui, ulak bali. Tana tagwa?
Hachinjo.
Are all these young people crazy these days? I've seen kids scramble like goats in the heights above the village. Scares me to death. I hope you've grown out of your wild stage, young woman.
Not quite yet, I'm afraid.
Of course you haven't. But you will. So will these children. They will tire of whatever they've found up there, eventually.
Ma, main wui mishbali chen hil sabov tu men uish kanan le kano.
Matun yotzal tutan le yung tzilobo.
Hach tihun tuli.
Hach talam ingwilik ka. Ubetin bol sibil tulakalon tu vulkan wama.
Oh my God, This is a penguin lawn ornament, painted and decorated and placed in a location of reverence. I shouldn't laugh, but it's so incongruous. The locals wouldn't be able to identify the animal it's intended to represent, and they certainly wouldn't be familiar with the material the statue is made from. There isn't any plastic in Paititi. I'd love to talk to whoever did this and learn why, what they think this penguin is. These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these erpu are usually pointed to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.